First, multiply like this. 6 multiplied by 1 is 6. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. 2 multiplied by 6 is 12. 16, 12 can be simplified because can be divided by the same number divided by 2. 16 divided by 2 is 8. 12 divided by 2 is 6. Can be divided by 2. 4, 3. Finish. But 4 here is greater. Therefore, convert the same number. 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 4 but not greater? 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 6 is greater. 3 multiplied by 1 is 3. 3 is not greater. 4 minus 3 is 1 here. Finish.